being at one of the regionals, they came across and they're like, hey, one of our split guts. What is a split gut? So when you go for a gut, you don't complete it, you do nothing. And I go, okay, well, here's the issue. If you go for the gut,
like,
the other guy knows the situation.
I have an issue.
And now he's on top of it. He did something.
Thank you.
Yeah, right. He did something.
The split gut is where you
thank
go.
Thank you.
You go underneath, and then you bow out.
Oh, yeah. You just break your grip. And better, yeah.
Right, right.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get loose, and he doesn't catch me on my back and falls me on my back.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Now
yeah.
It's just going
to happen. You can forget, your falls, but when you see that slipping underneath, the other guy did nothing for extra danger. You just stop. Okay.
But in three-man mechanics, you have to get the permission from the judge or the chair. So that's what sucks about slips. We have to wait. So just like, look, okay.
So you can block it if you're just behind.
Yeah, but you still gotta wait to get permission. So that's what I do is if it's a slip, I'm going here and I'm looking, he's not paying attention.
Yeah, because there's nothing to counter it. Okay, yeah, you're on red.
Paying attention, you're on red, really well.
Come down, yeah.
tandem.
Adam Bolton is at 1-1. Adam Bolton, 1-1. For the third part of the award to him. Adam Bolton, 1-1.
For blue.
Time.
He did it good. He smoked his food. He threw him. He finally got a launch.
Weston?